Finesse Mystery. You know that it's me. GP Guapo. It's just a commercial. In GP Guapo. I need everybody right now to pay close attention right now. We got something real bad just happened. Oh, rest in peace. Rest in peace. I say Carol Spinning. Rest in peace, Carol Spinning. We lost three important people. Oscar the Grouch, Big Bird, and Carol Spinning. And Oscar the Grouch and Big Bird, we go back like Cracker Jack. Cracker Jacks. They took Gucci Man from us. Ain't no telling what they gonna do with them. They gonna do something crazy with them. We already know they gonna do something crazy with them already. They gonna replace them. They ain't gonna be the same no more. They gonna be something different. They ain't gonna be nothing like we thought. They gonna do something crazy. Anybody be glad I got Finesse Mystery. You never know what millennium or what they gonna put inside these sloops. We can only hope for the best. It just remind me of when I, back in the days, when I was selling a substance mixed with baking soda. He used to be a man that come out the trash can all the time. He used to always buy my stuff from me. He used to always buy it. And every time I seen that man, the only thing I could think about was Oscar the Grouch. But I'm just playing. That was back in my crack selling days. But I'm just playing. That was back in the day. That way back. I'm about to call Sesame Street right now, see if they have any availability. Hello? Is this Sesame Street? This is GP Guapo from Sesame Street. I know I call like 8 or 9 times, but somebody needs to pick up the phone. I need a job. Quick like button, leave a comment, and more videos coming soon, so stay tapped in.